Oh, well, well. Guess who? Anyway, it's time for a tag. That's all I seem to be doing lately is tags instead of doing video responses. Don't ask me why. Because I have no life, that's why. But anyway, and this tag is presented by the moose. Now, some people might ask, moose don't chat or talk. Well, this moose does, and this moose has two channels. One channel is called the Broken Moose. The other channel is called Ats Moose. So if you ever want to see videos done by a moose, the links will be in the description and in the annotations. Check the channel out. Okay. We have 40 questions. Wow. 40 questions. I don't know if I'm going to get through them all, because I probably would be stuttering and bloopering them all and forget where I was and can't read them and all that good stuff. So, you know, have a little bit of fun. Okay. Question number one. I won't be numbering them all like going 1, 2, 3, 4. Anyway, but I will say number one for the first question. Do you have a middle name? Yes, I do. I have two middle names. Joseph Anthony. Now, when I was a kid, my mother always said, I was married under. See, there we go with the blooper already. I was named after the saints. As everybody knows, you know, I'm known as Siggy or the legend or whatever. My first name is Lewis. So, one saint, St. Louis. But I don't think that was a saint. But then the other two, St. Joseph or St. Anthony. So that's how I got my middle name. What was your favorite subject in school? History. What's your favorite drink? Now, if you're talking about regular drink or alcohol, okay, regular drink could be coffee, and I also like my scotch if it's alcohol. Your favorite song at the moment? I have no favorite song at the moment. What would you name your children? Inky, Blinky, and Nod. Number six, do you participate in any sports? Hell no. I hate sports. I don't even watch sports on television. I hate sports. Favorite book? Don't have any. Because I don't really read. Maybe I should start reading again, but I don't. Favorite color? Black. Favorite animal? I really have no favorite because I like all animals. Doesn't really matter. I like all animals. Number 10. Favorite perfume? I'm like you, Dave. I'm allergic to perfume. I do not like perfume or cologne. I'm allergic to that stuff. Cologne, perfume, aftershave. Even flavored soap. Like any soap that has some kind of fragrance in it, forget it. Favorite holiday? Oh God, favorite holiday. We already have none, because to me, all holidays just like another bloody day. That's all it is. Have you graduated high school? No. Have you been out of the country? The U.S., the New England states. Do you speak any other languages? Yes, Turkish. Do you have any siblings? No. Just me, myself, and I. What's your favorite store? What's your favorite store? Hmm. mostly the thrift stores or A store, really. I don't have no favorites. A store is a store. You go in, you get what you want, and out the fucking, out the bloody door. Favorite restaurant, Peter's Corner Grill. Do you like school? It was okay. Favorite YouTubers. Now, this question, I heard your answer, Dave, and I'm pretty well the same as you. I have lots of favorite YouTubers, too many to name. But the way I look at it also is, as long as, if I'm subscribed to you and you're making the effort to put a video on, where it's only one video, and you're just starting or whatever, at least you're trying. So at least, that's why I would say you're my favorite YouTubers. Favorite movie, The Shawshank Redemption. I watch that all the time if it's on. If I decide I'm bored, I want to watch a movie, I find it online and I watch it. Must have watched it at least 10, 20 times already. Favorite TV shows. I don't have a television show because I don't watch television. So I have no favorite. Unless you want to go back into the old days. Oh God, old days. I'm going to make myself feel old. I used to like all the black and white TV shows, believe it or not. Like Addams Family, Monsters, Car 54, Where Are You, Leave It to Beaver, How They Do the Time, etc., etc., etc. Favorite operating system of choice, Windows. But I do like the Apple, the one I'm operating on now. What phone do you have? I have a Samsung Android. But I have two other phones that are just packed away. Because every time there was something new came out, in time I went and got a more up-to-date phone. But I'm sticking with this one. I'm not buying no smartphone because I don't need anything smarter than me. How tall are you? Believe it or not, 6'1". What's your favorite word? Dork. What's your least favorite word? My least favorite word. I never even thought of that. I honestly never thought of it. What's your least favorite word? I don't really know if I got one, really. Number 7. Or, what, 7? 27! Blah! What turns you on? What turns you on? I don't know how to answer this one. I can't think of a humorous one to give you. What turns you off? Looking at myself in the mirror. What's your favorite curse word? It's probably all the same time of pretty well. There's only seemed to be one common word that everybody uses. Starts with F, ends with K. And I already said it in this video. What sound or noise do you love? Birds chirping away. Like the first thing when you get up in the morning, you hear the birds and everything else. What sound or noise do you hate? The alarm clock going off. Number 32. What profession, other than your own, would you like to attempt? Well, I'm retired, but I used to be a cook and a greasy spoon. But for 24 years, I was a cashier in a pinball arcade. And what profession would you like to attempt? Well, those were the only two things I ever done in life, and so I never had a chance to attempt something else. So I really can't answer that one either. What profession would you not want to do? anything dangerous, like police officer, fireman, whatever, something like that. Number 34. If heaven exists, what would you like to hear God say when you arrive at the pearly gates? You should have taken that turn at Albuquerque. Favorite YouTube video? I don't really have one, really. As I said in the earlier comment, as long as you're making videos, it's always a favorite. 36. Coffee, tea, or water? Coffee. Always coffee. Sets on the beach? The drink or real life? The drink. Favorite game, video and board game. There's a game I play on Facebook. It's called Bubbles IQ, which I love. And the board game, Snakes and Ladders, or Checkers. Number 7, or 7, why am I keeping on saying 7? 39, jeez, I'd be alright. Worst job you ever done? Well, like I said, I've done many jobs. My full-time job was, as I said, was working in the pinball arcade as a cashier for 24 years. But the worst job I ever done, being a part-time super, believe it or not, when I was a part-time super. And never, it's like, anytime my superintendent went on holidays, who did he call? Me. Because I was like a little bit of jack of all trades. That was one of the worst jobs, especially getting up, like somebody knocking at your door when you're in bed, knocking on the door and saying, my tap's leaking. Big deal, I do in the morning. But it's disturbing me. Well, what do you think you did to me? You disturbed me by waking me up to tell me this. And number 40, the last and final question. What song you never want to hear again? Oh, God. I have many of those, too, which I never want to hear again. But the radio station always seems to keep on playing them. So, all I'm going to say is I have many. Too many to mention. Anyway, those are my answers to this questions. 40 questions. Until next time, take care.